Hello everyone, this is Srinidhi Haleharvi of class 10 of Kendriya Vidyalaya Karimnagar presenting you a short explanation about the element hydrogen. Basic information about hydrogen. The symbol of hydrogen is H. The atomic number of hydrogen is 1. Its atomic mass is 1.0079 amu, which is approximately 1.67377 × 10⁻²⁷ kilogram. It was discovered by Henry Cavendish in 1766. The melting point of hydrogen is −259.16 degrees Celsius and the boiling point of hydrogen is −252.879 degrees Celsius. Hydrogen have three isotopes. Physical and chemical properties of hydrogen at 20 degrees Celsius. Physical properties. It is gaseous at 20 degrees Celsius. It is a colorless gas. It has no smell. It is a tasteless gas. It has two phases. It changes from solid to liquid at −259.2 degrees Celsius and from liquid to gas at −252.77 degrees Celsius. Chemical properties. Its density is 0.0899 × 10⁻³ gram per centimeter cube. Its atomic radius is 53 picometer, which is approximately 10⁻¹2 meters. It is a poor conductor of heat and electricity. It is a highly flammable diatomic gas. Uses of hydrogen. It is found in water as H2O molecule, which is essential for life as every living organism on this planet requires water for its survival. It is found in ammonia as NH3, which is essential in agriculture. When combined with carbon, it forms a highly flammable compound like petrol and diesel. It is an essential combustible fuel, but it is available in very low amount and is very costly. Hydrogen is the main fuel which supports the burning of the sun. Thank you.